I was a highwayman. From the coach roads I did ride, with sword and pistol by my side. Many a young maid lost her baubles to my trade. Many a soldier set his life put on my fate. After some meeting in the spring of 25, when I'm still alive, I was a sailor. I did abide.